Watch Rodgers finish this play, though.
Initially downfield. Rodgers staying on his feet. Now finds the open man, Donald Lee.
Yards under his belt and experience, especially in that run sheet. And this is a guy that they're excited about. Justin Forsett, third three. A quick toss to Forsett. Forsett's going to have to dance. And he danced. Made a couple people miss. Guys throughout the year, he gets a lot of carries. Jim Mora talked about what he wanted at an offense. He wanted balance, he wanted versatility and creativity. That's a creative third down play. A great run by Justin Forsett.
Seneca Wallace lines up out of the shot. Forsett on third down. Here's Depp. They get it off. Pump fake. They hand it off on first down. Forsett tiptoes his way inside the 10 and then bulls his way inside the 5. Set up the screen to Forsett, read beautifully, and then a broken tackle. And that is going to be a first down. Breaking tackles. Screen to Forsett. And able to step out of bounds.
San Francisco, huge with the 2-0 divisional start.
Wallace throws. And the catch is made.
Lamar Jackson. Riding under the Wildcat. And there is Jackson. Deshaun Jackson will be signed the first.
Deshaun Jackson trying to follow Nick Cole, number 59, into the hole. He gets right up on top of him before the campus pitches
back to receive Jason Baker's punt. And it's a beauty. Jackson on the 15, straight ahead. Deshaun Jackson, I do not see a flag on the field. And he'll go in for the touchdown. Yards. much room there. Hinton is in the game, and on the end around, DeSean Jackson carries, and there's the speed again going around Marshall, and getting about 6 extra yards in the process.
An additional 15, 20 yards. Beautiful job. See him read the block there, jumps outside.
Panthers look like they were in slow motion.
But DeSean Jackson makes a lot of people look like they're in slow motion. Yeah.
Cobb at the top of the screen, DeSean Jackson in a cornerback, and they snap it directly to DeSean Jackson, who gets a first down. Last week on the wide receiver reverse, and he's one of those rare athletes at this level that when he gets the ball in his hands, he just looks faster than everybody else. Cobb with a good pocket goes down the middle of the field, and he's got DeSean Jackson. How about this start in Philadelphia? Touchdown Eagles, no flag. Pocket. Now, Darren Sharper thought he was going to get some help from Roman Harper on the backside. Roman Harper bit on the tight end route to the other side of the field. Look at this formation. I'm going to have you dissect what we just saw as DeSean Jackson lunges for a first down. Second and 10. Quick setup and throw to the sideline, and that's Jackson who takes the handoff.
Marshall. So now after the penalty, first down and 19. The slant to Tony Gonzalez in the first quarter. Here's Wyatt's pass. Caught by Gonzalez for the touchdown. Up by the block of the punt.
Watch Tony Gonzalez as he came across formation in motion, just runs into the middle and clears the linebacker. All right, the middle of the field wide open, no deep help until it's too late. And Matt Ryan sees that Charles Godfrey, number 30, is too deep. So he's able to fit it over the linebackers and in front of the safety. A terrific throw, and you make that throw for two reasons, Dick. One, you're confident as a quarterback throwing it. Two, you know you're throwing it to Tony Gonzalez, number 88.
In Baltimore. Snelling in the game, and this pass is low, but Gonzalez incomplete, dropped the ball. It is an incomplete pass, and Gonzalez says otherwise to the officials, thought he had it.
Look at him get down low to catch the football, and he's trying to say he's got a hand underneath the football, and I think he may have a case.
And the challenge flag is out.
Look at how he cupped the hand underneath the ball. Watch again. Watch his left hand underneath. I believe that he caught the football.
I think.
After review, the pass is complete. The runner was down by contact. It will be Atlanta's ball. First and goal at the 10-yard line. Atlanta will not be charged with a timeout.
That's Gonzalez right there, detached.
Ryan throws it. Caught and a flag goes down. Gonzalez makes the catch.
A former defensive back has good coverage. He runs into Gonzalez early, and Tony, still focused on the football, makes the catch. Normally, that's enough just to cause an incompletion.